Welcome back, Tarkov Gamers. In today's video, I'm going to be looting the director's office 20 times to see if the loot in the office is worth it or not. I'm going to be showing highlights of my raids throughout this journey, and we'll give you a summary of all the loot that I've collected at the end of the video. I really wanted to see if the director's office key was really worth its price and value, or worth a little more since I didn't really loot the area that much. Also, be sure to check me live on Twitch, where I spend most of my time playing Escape from Tarkov. Let's jump straight into the video. Alright, good spawn. Good spawn. Like it. Door's open. Whiffed that so hard. Somebody back here. Yeah, different camera angles, yeah. God, I keep whiffing, man! This SVD! I hate it! I hate this SVD! Oh yeah, he's dying. Sorry, bud. All right, let's do what we're actually here to do. Oh my god, and it's unlocked too. Oh, I bet that dude had a task to do in here. First guy I killed. Alright, see what we got. Gonna loot the whole thing. Yep. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about the backpack in the closet. I'm just worrying about like the general loot. Anything else? Yep, backpack there. Yeah, he hit the safe. Yeah. Elements. It. Alright. Alright, let's get out. Man, I need more ammo. Not looking too hot right now. Ah! Wow. Yeah, that spot might not work. Oh my god, same spawn again. From the rocks above New Gas. Near the wall. Yeah, I don't think that would work because I think that's like 100 meters, so like maybe 110. Maybe. I don't think that's 125. Yeah. That fucking mission. Damn, good shot. Door's not open, that's a good sign. Apple juice, let's go. GPU baby, GPU baby. Yeah. And a pack of, wow. Crash. Nope, nothing in the trash can. Bag is still there. Need to take that bag because I don't have one. You need that CPU? Are you sure about that? Sure about that, brother? Am I going crazy? Sure about that, brother. All right, take that, dub.
Evan?
Yeah.
I was like, I am on the clock.
Oh, fuck. This is so far away. Let's go. Let's just go straight up the gut.
Oh, okay, I was gonna check the stats real quick.
Is it right? Yeah, go for it.
All right, I'm at Big Skelly.
Okay.
Big Skelly seems pretty open.
Somebody's running outside of ice cream. What's up, buddy?
I'm at bunk.
No way!
What? You missed him? You whiffing?
Yeah, I'm whiffing. This fucking gun. Ice cream. One went up on Sniper Hill. The other one's down by the ditch.
So bad, this damn bad.
Let's toss some nades on me.
Small skelly.
Yeah.
Coming from the gas tanks. Taco watch.
Yeah. I'm up on mini skelly right now. I might get sniped.
You think they pushed the rule?
Maybe. Yeah.
I'm marking the wall against small skelly.
Yeah, I'm watching hole in the wall at Ruoff. It's two of them.
I hear something outside. Wall. Yeah, they're coming through the hole in the wall. Other side.
Killed one.
Yep. Yeah, somebody's in the ditch. I can't tell if it's the scab. Ice cream ditch?
Yeah.
Yeah, scab. I hear the bushes, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Well, sorry, bud, but I'm gonna have to take your backpack.
There's an MBSS over here, too. On the scab.
Freaking rip.
I left my backpack back at Skelly.
Oh no.
Battery in it.
Oh no.
I dropped it. I was so heavy. And I'm going back. Just killing.
Alright, see what we got.
Fire. Who else in the
head? Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Holy crap, man.
Yes, it is.
All right, I'm getting out of here.
After Raid 4, the excitement started to die down a little bit, but that didn't stop us from continuing to loot directors. With a little bit of luck, we finally found one good piece of loot in the director's office in the jacket.
Like a ram? Like there's one on the back of it. Huh. Speak of the devil. Speak of the devil. I get a dorms marquee.
Nice.
We were beginning to have some good luck with some loot in the director's office. But we noticed a pattern in the loot as well. We were noticing that we were getting a lot of basic loot within the duffel bag, the jackets, and the safes. So we were hoping that our luck would turn for the best.
I was trying to pretend that I was kosher.
Oh, sounded...
Hold on. Let me go take shit and you guys can listen.
Let's go, baby! Let's go!
Oh, you really like that, did you, Jack? I can do that more.
GPU, baby!
Oh, hell yeah.
Finally!
After Raid 11, this is about the time where the loot became really stale. Overall, this has been a fun little experiment to see if the director's office loot is worth it. In the end, we didn't really receive the best amount of loot. We maybe had a total of 5 to 6 raids out of the 20 that were really even worth the effort. With all the loot counted up in the office, it all totaled out to 1,031,678 rubles selling directly to therapists. So it all comes down to the question, is this director's office worth looting? In my opinion, not really. Simply because the loot located inside is very random and not many loot objects can be found within the office. However, if you are looking to do some GPU farming on customs, I would recommend hitting the director's office simply because of the 3 computers in the separate office. Other than that, use this key mostly for quests and maybe looting the safe and the jacket inside the second office. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you'd like to see more Escape from Tarkov content just like this. I'll see you guys in the next video.